Hello everyone, welcome to the UltFone channel. If your iPhone has been upgraded to iOS 26 and you want to downgrade to iOS 18, this video is very important for those who cannot use 3uTools to request SHS, and it is also suitable for those who do not know how to use 3uTools and SHS blobs but wish to save them for future downgrades. If you have ever wanted to return to an older iOS 18 version after an update, this video is made for you. Part 1. Downgrade using UltFone iOS System Repair. Before explaining how to use SHSH, because 3uTools may be difficult to use, or you may not know how to operate SHSH, and considering its complexity, I will first recommend you use UltFone iOS System Repair, a software that solves various iOS issues without causing data loss and also includes iOS upgrading and downgrading. You can download it from the link in the video. You can refer to the video in the link for details. Part 2. What are SHSH blobs and their importance? SHSH blobs are digital signatures utilized by Apple to authenticate your device's firmware during an update or restore. Once Apple ceases to sign an iOS version, you cannot revert to it unless you have previously saved the SHSH blobs. By preserving these blobs, you ensure that you have a safety net to revert to a previous iOS version. However, it is important to note that even with saved SHSH blobs, downgrading to an older iOS version is not always safe or guaranteed. Downgrading without jailbreaking can result in damage to your phone, and I do not recommend it. Next, I will provide a guide on how to save SHSH blobs in advance. Part 3. How to save SHSH blobs. For a safe downgrade, please refer to the linked video for instructions on using iTunes and UltFone iOS System Repair. We will now move on to the next part, which is downloading the SHSH blobs. The first and most crucial step is to back up your device using iCloud, iTunes, or Finder. This precaution protects all your data in case any issues arise during the process. Firstly, you will need to download a tool named Blob Saver. A link to the GitHub page has been provided in the description for easy access. Ensure that you download the version compatible with your operating system. After downloading, proceed to install Blob Saver on your computer before launching it. Open Notepad or any text editor and create placeholders for the CID, appins, and generator values. These are essential for saving your SH blobs to restore iOS, and we will fill them in shortly. Open Blob Saver now and connect your iOS device to your computer using the USB cable. Select the Read from Devices option, and the tool will automatically detect your device and fill in the required fields, such as the ECD. Then you need to click the Read from Device button below. The program will put your device into recovery mode briefly to fetch some necessary information. Don't worry, your device will exit recovery mode automatically once the process is complete. Upon the completion of Blob Saver, it is essential to copy the generated AppNonce values from the tool and paste them into Notepad for preservation. Then, ensure that both options are selected here. Choose a location on your computer, such as a folder on your desktop, to save the SHS blobs. You are limited to saving SHS blobs, but it is important to note that Apple continues to sign iOS versions, such as iOS 16. This means that you cannot save blobs for older, unsigned versions, so it is crucial to act promptly if you wish to have the option to downgrade in the future. So if you are unable to obtain the desired SHSH blob and need to downgrade your phone, you can use UltFone iOS System Repair to safely downgrade your device with the desired firmware. Please refer to the instructions for more information on how to proceed. If you found this video helpful, we encourage you to like and subscribe for more tips and tricks. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section below. We are here to assist you. Thank you for tuning in, and we look forward to your continued viewership in the next video.